To my YouTube channel, JH Anime Slice Gamer, and today I'm going to do a review on my unboxing Halo 4 console, the Xbox 360. And a few weeks ago I've done a review for the Xbox One for the Halo 5 Limited Edition, and let's go ahead and have a look at this unboxing. Xbox 360 console, limited edition console, and this was released on, I think it was 2011, and as you see, you've got the console here. It's quite nice details, great graphics, and you've got this controller and great feature design, as you can see there. It's got the chrome buttons on the side here as well, and you see there, it says Halo 4 on the control pad. Also I've got this Halo Reach, I think it was the third generation. I think it just came out just before the Halo 4 game. So this is a Halo Reach when you unbox this shortly, and you'll see what's inside this box. So great system, console, still playing this system as well. I have the Halo, as I said, the Halo 5. Xbox graphics, and as you can see, this is the 360 console. All the graphics design on top of this console and layout. It's a beautiful system and quite unique, and I love this system. It's great.